Ryan, new details from Lubbock Police about a disturbance that led to a deadly shooting. That disturbance and shooting happened near East 2nd and Akron Sunday night. Police say 29-year-old Nico Reyes was found near 3rd Street suffering from gunshot wounds, and he later died at University Medical Center. So far, no one has been arrested, but police are calling this an isolated incident, so there's no threat to anyone else.